Okay, I'll live stream too. Let's do
No,
this.
sorry, you're not allowed. You look like shit.
Too late. Too late. Already doing it. On
You
Twitch.
you're literally shit.
On Twitch right now, happening.
This Java
High
monster tastes
quality
like
too.
fucking pussy. So gross.
Are you broadcasting yours in high quality, Jamin?
The highest of high, bitch.
All right, I need to change the name on it to.
RuneScape with subscribers.
It's gonna be Let's Get Lit with Jamin.
RuneScape with subscribers.
Let's Get Lit with Jamin. I'm gonna post the link on Facebook too.
Why live?
So, did you enjoy mine and Ryan and Zach's conversation on your profile pictures?
Yeah, was that turned on?
Oh shit, we're already in a game?
Yeah.
How do I take this shit off my screen?
Settings.
Like, this. Same settings?
Yeah. It's like comments. Viewer comments. Turn it off. Dude, this Weevil with long barrel is actually really overpowered. What the fuck? You're literally cross-mapping me, you fat faggot, dude.
We're just playing TDM. I'm wearing glasses today, so it looks weird. And I can't find my good glasses. So, okay, you were. That timing, though, was cute. Watch out for the shipmine.
I gotta see the kid!
Oh! Did you see that? Triple! That guy rejacked instantly and I killed him. Like, I never stopped shooting and killed him twice.
I wonder if Everett's watching, like he said he was going to, dude. I played that fucking nigger. Yay, yay! Nigga. Whoa! Nigga came around the corner shooting.
Oh, these kids are scared to play right now.
Yeah, we're losing too.
Like, they're just not moving.
You serious?
Wow, dude.
But you can't nanny like me.
Do they have a UAV or something?
I don't know. I think they're just being niggers.
They're really scared, I know that.
Are you fucking serious? Good, I'm glad you died, you dumb nigger.
I got a reject kill.
You really fucking suck my balls, bro. UAV inbound.
My aim is like ass cheeks right now.
Really?
We just done the same thing to each other. We both killed each other out of reject. He killed me, I reject killed him, then he reject killed me.
That.
I'm glad we could help each other out. There's Hive up here, did you kill it?
They're already gone.
That's two.
He's laying down.
Dude, I was setting him up.
I didn't know you were. I didn't know if you even saw him.
Yeah, he was laying by the little hut there. Oh, turn around. I'm gonna drop down and go through mid. Through the water. I'm gonna flank him on water slide. Hellstorm inbound. I just got a quad. Split quad, but it was still a quad to me. Dude, it's so easy to get killed off of reject. Stupid. Why did this guy turn around? Like, is he just listening that hard? Watch this shit. I know he didn't see me.
Sixth Sense.
Yeah. Too bad Sixth Sense doesn't give you better reaction time.
Right. This is for the fucking fans, bro.
Is it? Here you go.
That's for the fans, brother. Tastes like weird fucking... This cappuccino... Have you ever had, like, a Java Monster? Huh?
Hmm?
Have you ever had a Java Monster?
I don't know.
Don't buy the cappuccino if you ever do. Get, like, the vanilla light one. That shit's good as fuck.
Oh. Okay.
The cappuccino literally is disgusting. It's making my stomach hurt.
Where's Everett at?
I don't know.
I wonder how many of you now. I bet I have like 20, but that's zero. Where's Everett at?
Hey, I'll join you in the reject life, bro.
I'm doing it because I need to. You'll be doing it because it's
I need to.
Scumbag. I got four.
Kill four. I have to kill four enemies in a game shortly after using four reject three more times, dude.
I would have just got it one time that game, you know, because it's got four times. I should probably use the weapons that I don't have maxed out.
I have almost everything prestige now. I just prestige the Weevil. Every assault rifle's max.
I guess, I don't know, I ain't fucked up about it.
I just like it because it levels you up quick.
I guess I'll prestige my Razorback after this game. I'll just go down the list of the guns that I use and max them out completely.
Max. Except for the Gorgon, like all the LMGs.
I mean, all my guns are maxed out. I just have to prestige them. I think there's like maybe one or two guns.
Do you see that movement, bro?
I don't know.
Oh, and then there's three kids.
Oh, yeah. You didn't get any of them.
No, because I literally got the A1 movement and then they fucked me right in the puss, dude.
Push up. This is gonna be a fun game already, I can tell. There's literally somebody behind
me. Nice Sixth Sense, faggot! I turned on him.
I love the K-44 flash fire. It didn't like the fuse or whatever.
Yeah. He just literally fucked me. Grip rapid fire. Yeah, that's what he does. Did you die by him too?
Yeah.
Like the Joshua kid? Did you just fuck that kid using a haymaker?
Yeah.
Cause that kid is literally in your balls.
Turn around. Never mind, I got him. Oh, where'd he go? Shit. There's a guy, Grandma. Dude, he's mapping in the Cam 44's rapid fire. It doesn't make sense. So when I use that gun, it has the worst recoil ever.
He has grip on it.
Yeah, but even when I use grip, I still get a bunch of recoil. I don't understand. Like, I don't understand lately. Like, I cannot play this game. Every time, I just... There's always somebody behind me, no matter which way I run. I could run to the... I could literally run outside of the map and there would still be somebody right behind me. Got grandma's. Somebody behind me. Every time, Jamin. What is this shit? Oh, he had fucking kinetic armor. Are you serious?
Are you serious? You're jump-shotting me and you can't even see me, bro.
How am I getting so many hit markers? That's another thing on this. That's the inconsistent part of this game, is like, 1 second I just melt somebody in the next, I'm gonna get like 10 hit markers on them. And there's always somebody else there. No, but people don't. People literally have to run with somebody to build.
The kid's a fucking fag, dude. He just one bulleted me out of my reject. He was laying in my body. I want to kiss you this bad.
I almost died there, and I shot him first. I had to fucking drop on him. Just like, whatever.
This Joshua kid's a fucking fag. We're losing this much right now.
I literally can't move without somebody being behind me. They're literally managing to be everywhere on the map with six people. Multiple hostile UAVs spotted.
Too much hangs on this. Commit. Literally three shot at me.
And I can't resist. What is this? There's somehow everywhere on the map. Like, there's always another one. Like, you kill one and there's another one behind you. Every time. I have not managed to get any guns. I've watched two good one person yet. But right there. I was shooting one and then there was another one there immediately.
Are you serious?
There's no winning this. Black Ops RTB for debrief. I don't understand how that just happened. Like, it was no matter what I done, there was somebody beside me or behind me. Can you explain to me how people get that lucky throughout an entire game?
See the Celtics beat the Warriors?
Yeah.
At home?
That means they have to beat the Spurs at least once to be able to beat the record.
That. Bet you can't do it like me. You can't praise the Lord like me.
that game just pissed me off.
Point search now.
Oh, back out then. Back out.
No, I want to play this kid. This Ionic. He's a fake. Right, look,
I'm gonna run around. I'm running around beside you the entire game.
Oh, well, it's fine by me. Look how.
Three. I'm literally gonna be beside you.
Okay, good.
Because I don't have dead silence on anything.
Okay, good. I'm glad. It doesn't bother me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does. You literally bitch about it every time. You're like, oh my god, why do you not have dead silence on?
Well, it's not like it changes anything. I'm used to it.
Yeah, but it's happening. I might even shoot my gun a little bit right behind you.
You're just a little bit. A little tease. I shoot it a little bit.
You wanted to play against that kid that bad.
Because he's fake. He's like Prestige 4. Level 41. Not 516. He's right there below you. He killed you that quick.
I didn't even get to shoot.
Holy shit. No, he killed me really quick. Oh! I watched that kill cam. That was retarded. Did you witness it?
He killed me.
He killed both of us quick. He killed me in three and then killed you in three. But I was shooting at him. You couldn't even hit him.
I looked at him.
Dope.
And
holy
pulled the trigger
shit!
And my gun didn't even react by the time that he killed me.
He literally ripped you a new one. I don't even understand how he killed you so fast.
You know, because it takes skill to use the VMP, and he has all the skill in the world.
Look, I killed him. Yeah, because he was jumping on his head. Kayla just texted me, what? Bomb
online. Fuck Kayla.
One's mid-tunnel.
There's one up top. Turn around. Dude, like...
I got stuck!
I turned around and was shooting him, and then I just took all the bullets at once. Apparently.
Watch. I got stuck climbing, but he's still fucking me.
I don't know. This is working out great. Don't you love how, you'll be shooting somebody and then all of a sudden you take all the bullets at once and just die?
Yeah, they all come at you literally within seconds and it makes no sense. That's me, literally, every time I shoot a gun.
But, you know, you feel confident because you're getting hit markers and you haven't taken any damage yet, and all of a sudden it's just... Oh, yeah, you're actually
they
dead.
Just finger blast your asshole. There's one above me. Holy! He killed you that quick. I heard it. Is he still up there?
I don't know. I'm about to get off on. You thought he was dead that bad. You're gonna die.
I know.
That would have been a situation where if I was alive, it would have been perfect because they waited on you that whole time, so I could have just killed them. Good thing I can't get a fucking kill, right? Playstyle.
What, like a scumbag?
He was taking so long to shoot at people that by the time he shot, he didn't have time to kill them. I think I was oblivious to his existence. Is everybody using the DMP? Is that like just that what people do now?
I'm using it now. Where's that?
People conform too easy on this game.
I'm using it.
That makes sense.
He killed you that quick. This game's bullshit.
What, how fast I've died every fucking kill. But then I'm putting shit ton of hit markers on them, so it's working out great. I'm loving life right now, Jamie.
Texting.
I blame this whole situation on you.
Why?
Because I didn't even get to set up anything, so I was off guard. There's a guy broken water. Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.
Operation ready point.
Look, Michael, we went around, brother.
We'll have to win the next 3 rounds.
I had that kid really one shot. Did he die quick? He's one shot. Holy shit, he hit me. One top mid, so hold that top house.
There's a guy coming up behind you.
Let him come up here then.
Last guy's got marshals.
I have reject again. Complaining. Time's running out. Finish this. Bomb planted.
Oh my god, I hate the VMP. How do people melt people with it? Like, I just get a bunch of hit markers and right from there. Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.
Where'd he come? Where was he? Oh, he still challenged you? This kid was that confident with his gun skill. I like the VMP, dude. I melt with it sometimes. Sometimes I just like.
Like, if they're anywhere out of, like, close range, I just can't hit them, apparently.
I cross-map kids with this VMP, and I don't understand it.
Apparently, I put my sensitivity on 4 when I use this gun.
Probably wouldn't hurt.
It's got so much random recoil.
Oh, they're all A, bro. He's one shot down low.
Sometimes I'm not like, my shit's all over the place. They're gonna try to pull the flank like that.
Yeah, they are pulling the flank, but I'm literally about to cross up a kid and he's using that sniper. He's right there, he's one shot.
Almost got killed, and here's a CUDA man of the engine. He's still back over there, not hurting. Team ain't got him. They have one left. He's, out of spawn.
I'm 2 kills off of VSAT. Damn! I was right behind him. Holy! He died real quick. You can tell he's fake. He's shit. Watch, you can see me come up behind you. See? But you killed him so fast. I was confident that I was gonna have to put bullets into this kid to help you. But you just ripped him a new one. Yeah. And he had a KN-44, so I was expecting like a 3-shot. He's up there, by the way.
I got all those hit markers and did not kill him. Oh! I got killed before the RC got me, though. So we traded, which works out, I guess. Kept the numbers even. There's a guy over there still. I would just kind of skip that. Teammate pushing with a fucking sniper and a marshal. There should be a guy stairs.
Yeah.
Like Bobby. Shoot up, and I'll check around the door with third person. I don't see anybody behind bars.
Are you see?
Oh.
He killed me that-
is the truth. The truth, Cody. Has 0 kills, and he's about to get a 4-man clutch.
It's ignorant. 14-6.
I like this guy's playstyle.
Mm-hmm. We're in the last season. Bring this home. Wow. They walk right in front of you, and you get ripped a new one. That shit is so dumb.
Oh. Do you just have to get one-shot kills with the marshal?
Headshots.
That's stupid.
Why? You aim for the head and it's an insta-kill. From, like, disgusting range.
Oh, he's got that knife.
It's not dark matter, though. It must be crazy to be fake on this game, right?
You're fake.
I'm not fucking fake, bruh.
Fuck these fake friends.
Okay, put some dead silence on, then we can go real sweaty. 14-6, and we still get our asses kicked. Okay, not really kicked, but you get the point.
Do I want overclock or afterburner?
Do you, nigga?
I could just use 5 perks. Like a G. I got dead silence on one class.
On one?
Yeah.
You had that long.
I was debating.
God damn.
Not if I wanted blast suppressor too.
I was up till 5 in the morning.
Why?
Jacking off. Getting puss. No, but really, I was on the phone. I have an XR2 with quick drawn suppressor, because that's all I can put on it. Where do you want to go?
I'm using a Razorback. Oh, you're going to follow me. Watch the water. Our whole team, like half our team is over here in the fucking water. Over half our team. They have a guy with the, grand. They only have one life.
Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.
Look at that timing. Are you oh! Shot behind him. That's a headshot. Oh. Are you serious?
I don't ever get that kind of shit. I could have aimed there all day long and nobody would have ran that way. Did you kill that guy?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you making people leave, Jamie? There are two people leave now. Sixth Sense.
No, it's the... I heard him. Well, I do have Sixth Sense on, yes. I have awareness on, too, Michael.
You're that scary.
I'm that good at the game.
You made their team only... You're sweating that much right now. I was like... You have to prove yourself on your little stream that nobody's watching.
Am I still streaming?
I don't know.
Cause usually I lag.
Well, that's why you're getting killed. I got you. I got you, man. What?
I thought I was dead. I literally was so dead. I had two bursts, and I missed them both.
Do
on
this.
It.
What?
I had two bursts, and I was riding you. I literally just ate bullets for you, I think.
Switching operation ready, boy.
I shit on that kid.
Was that planned, or what? Did we just do that on purpose, or...?
We do that often, though. Or, like, we play off of each other on accident. Like, there's sometimes, like, what is that, the map, it's one of the small ones. I didn't get a hit marker, he just mapped me like that. Jamin, stop it. Push out, he's out there, go.
I just ripped him a new one in that hallway! Jamin, stop it! Oh god.
It's just time for pounding.
Yeah.
Is that time to pound?
Time 4 pound. Not time 2. Oh shit, that's funny. Let's go, bitches. Come on, bitches.
I hate that one. It looks so stupid.
Come on, bitches. Come on, catch these hands, girl. I literally fucked those kids. Jamin.
Well, I'm not getting a tattoo today.
Why?
My tattoo artist is in St. Louis.
Your tattoo artist? Yours specifically?
Yeah, I only go to one guy.
Come to me, dude. I got you, bro. Someone traded me a PSP for a tattoo gun when I was like 14 and I sold it. I could be given tattoos right now, bro. How much faith do you have in me giving you a tat, bro?
None at all.
Why?
Because it's fucking fake friends, Dana.
Where your real niggers at?
Alright, let's see. You want a scumbag with an Argus?
I apparently have 11 new calling cards. Wait. Oh, the rank arena ranks. Reach rank 11 in arena. Reach rank 10 in arena. There's calling cards for it now. Get your first win in arena.
Where's that at?
Your multiplayer. It's the very bottom. Look, I have a wolf.
And I already have them.
Yeah. I have 11 of them. Because I got to rank 11.
Why won't it let me use it?
I don't know, but we look really sweaty. Like, all the reject players are always on our team.
Because I have rank 10. It was my highest.
So you got a snake?
Yeah.
I got a wolf. That actually gives me an incentive to go grind out higher rank. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I have a suppressed.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about running into a purifier. That's not gonna happen.
I have a quick draw suppressed weevil. We're gonna fuck
There's
these
There's a good
kids.
Chance we won't see gravity spikes either. Like, why don't we use those in fucking... I'm using an Argus.
There's gonna be two kids out here.
I don't care, come here. Camp with me, I have two trophies with me.
Damn!
Plant the bomb here.
Wait, do I bomb?
Yeah, you do. I got you,
Jamie. He just what? He jumped out of the water and literally one bulleted me, Michael.
I wasn't aware that you couldn't run on the outside of that building.
Why are they both using the stupidest VMP? BOA3. Long barrel BOA3 rapid fire. Grip BOA3. That's retarded. These kids are friends too, because they're like following each other. They're like, dude, if you use this... Oh, J-Trick is literally going big, brother. Oh, here comes the BOA3, dude. If you didn't have the BOA3, you wouldn't got this kill.
Well, you've not known where to do that?
No, he just knew there was red on his screen. His aim is really good. Those are all warning shots.
It took him that long to move slightly.
Yeah,
to
center it just a little bit.
We got like halfway through the split before we started getting him on.
He's like, fuck it. We have 40 bullets.
Where did he? Hey, look. That's in the water right there.
Hey, you can go under it, too, to get into the water.
Charge is set. That was quick.
Is that you being loud as fuck? Yeah, it is. Oh! I was that confident that he wasn't gonna pistol me. He hit fired me. Are you serious? That shit is overpowered. No dead silence pisses me off. You have two fucking trophy systems, no dead silence.
The fucking... why is this gun... Oh... I bet the spray goes like 5 feet too, away from him too, even though I aim like right at him.
Yeah, sometimes I wish that gun was... I wish it was like... a normal gun.
I'm just gonna start fucking hip firing it.
I'm pulling out a BMP. He killed me in two bullets!
That's timing, dude.
Dude, that kid was literally just amazed that he killed me, Michael. Teammates saw-
I'm more impressed with my timing. That's what I like.
Behind him. Who's bad? I don't know. I think it's him. He's bad. I don't think he has his eyes on. Or his ears. Are you serious?
That's timing, dude. Like,
this kid's just bad. This kid's just bad, and he's still getting kills.
Good timing, though. Like, look at this guy. Like, I mean, really?
He's a good player, bro. Did you not just see the hands that he just gave, bro? I don't like this map. I don't like any of the DLC maps. They all fucking blow.
So I guess I'm just gonna fall over here and just end our team. I see an RC car.
There's two kids in water. No, three kids.
I'm just watching the RC car come around. It's cute.
The game wanted to fuck you right there.
It tried, didn't it?
You heard one behind you.
I don't know how I seen that guy.
They'll probably want, they'll probably both be there. So just. Scumbags usually go in the water. Right beside you. That timing. That's fucking dumb. Oh, he has sixth sense though. He kills so quick too. That's what he did to me.
He uses his hardwired to hit six cents him first.
Oh yeah, he's good.
I thought I was gonna clutch that for a second, the way it was going. That would've been a, what, a 1v5 clutch?
Something like that.
They have multiple UAVs.
We just gotta go balls deep now, brother.
Hold up.
Are hacking UAVs. I support kids that do that. One's A. Last one's A. We got the bomb.
Get ready for the chain.
Can't, can't hide from me,
we
bitch.
We letting having it. Are we both using a CUDA? With rapid fire extended max?
I got a suppressor because this gun is overpowered with a suppressor.
I don't have a suppressor on it. I just have rapid fire extended max. I got rejacked and I just punched him in the back.
No way.
Saved you.
Oh, I reject. So you're welcome. Thank
also
you.
Playing, like, I mean, I stopped him from.
Wait, I was just at A.
Dude, what was that? I literally had no... He's lagging.
The game wanted to fuck me right there.
The guy on the team that's 3-5 was lagging and just instantly melted me. See that? See that choppiness with him just then? Like how he was...
Have fun. They're better than me, bruh. Get back to boot camp. That was kind of dumb.
I'm gonna turn off my.
Or what?
My broadcast.